The gods then fashion a formidable chariot for Shiva, the earth the chariot base, the sun and the moon as wheels, and Lord Brahma himself as the charioteer. The imposing Mount Meru was to be the bow, snake Vasuki the bowstring, and Vishnu became the arrow. Agni, god of fire, took position as the tip of the arrow, and Vayu, wind god, lodged himself in its feathers.